Princesses, ghosts, witches, and superheroes packed the mall today, and it was all part of Southern Park Mall's Mall-o-ween. Children dressed up in their Halloween costumes and paraded around mall stores and passed out candy. The free event gave those of all ages a fun way to experience trick-or-treat.